time. I'm going to be sprucing you up today. It looks like your beard needs a little bit of a trim, and I think we could probably shave up the cheeks right here. Could get a better clean line. And also down here on the neck, okay? Way that you can prolong your next haircut a little bit more. If the back of the neck is nice and clean, it makes you look like you just had a fresh haircut, so we can clean that up today too. Alright, let me put a cape around your clothing. Dirty up your clothing and also protect it and as well from beard hairs going down into your shirt. Okay, good. I'm just gonna adjust it a little bit. Okay, perfect. So, to kind of get your beard hairs ready for a trim, I'm going to put this warm washcloth on it. It's a nice warm water. Just going to put this right on your beard. Just fold it in half. It's really, really cozy warm. It's gonna feel really nice on your face. Okay. So I'm just gonna hold it here. And gonna let it work a little bit. What it's going to do is it's going to soften up your hair follicles and soften up your skin a little bit, and it's gonna make it easier for me to trim, and I think it's also really just gonna help you relax a little bit. I really like this because the jaw muscles a lot. I'll still melt any of your tension away. And it just feels good. Okay. I'm just going to move it around. Beard, so I make sure that the moisture gets through. Don't worry. We're going to do this again after I do the trim. Just to prep your face for the shaving, okay? Alright, so put that there. And now I'm going to trim your beard. So what I'm going to be trying to do is achieve a very uniform look. Cut things to a same length. That way you look very polished. And it's also going to encourage a good grow out for your beard. And also maybe encourage an even thicker beard growth. Use the comb as well to make sure I can see. Mm-hmm. I think that looks really good. Let me just... this here. I'm just gonna... comb out any of those straight hairs so that they fall down. Looks really good. So, going to soak this again in the warm water because I'm going to put it again onto your face. Prep your skin for the shave. It's important to prep the skin because we don't want to get own hairs, do we? Same thing again, just massaging it into your beard. Looks like I ran out of shaving soap last time. I'm going to be using a fresh bar. And this is an amazing scent. It smells just like pine trees. It's a new bar, so it'll take me a minute to create a nice lather. Between all of the bristles, little bit dry. Okay, that looks really good. So, just going to apply this shaving cream to your cheeks here on your neck. And then I could do the back of your neck after we do your beard, okay? So let's start with this. Just using this to clean the blade off. Put over here. Okay. Let me get the back of your neck. Is that okay? I think it's gonna look much more polished with everything lined up here in the back. So, what I've made on your face here, it's a very clean shape. I made it so it's a nice solid line, but not too harsh. Personally, I really like a more natural look. Nothing that looks too crazy polished, but still makes you look very well put together. to the back of your neck now, so I'm going to stand around you. Really good. Just going to comb it out a little bit more just to make sure that there aren't any stray hairs here and there. So, like I said, I'm going with a much more natural look. I think the look with the very strong lines is good as well. It's just, I think this look perfect now. So let's do a little bit of aftershave. This one is Whiskey Wood. Okay. Now, to finish off the whole process, we're going to be using a bit of beard oil. This one has the scent of pine, cedarwood, and fir. So let's see how that smells. Oh, really, really good. Smell that. So I'm going to be very gentle with this application because the shaving process can be damaging to the skin. And it's a perfect time to add a little bit of oil, something that's going to rehydrate the skin. And this is also little bit of extra because this does soak right into the skin. That just soak into your skin really quickly, help calm any irritation, or just rehydrate everything after the shave. And then to make your beard feel really soft and really hydrated and less crinkly looking, to be putting on this beard balm. And this one also has a really wonderful pine smell. I think you're going to smell like a lumberjack that's just been coated in pine sap. But that's a great thing. I think it smells so good. This up with my fingers. You should really really feel your beard nice and soft and hydrated. The hair of the beard is so much rougher than the other hair on your body and on your head, so using this is going to make it feel so soft. Alright, now your beard is, has that soft touch and looks really clean and spruced up. So, thank you so much for coming.